All right, we got reloaded with some Oreos. Then we're gonna move on.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
4:30. Okay. 'Cause some of us would like Snuggles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's Ada. What's Ada been up to? Yeah, you could say that. Oh, yeah. There it goes. What was that? Oh, Ashley dropped all of her stuff. Good. Head for the throne room. You want me to go back down into the mausoleum and fight another knight? I don't know about that. I don't know about all that. Something new, huh? What do we got this time? I don't really think there's anything we desperately need. Ah, there's the better shotgun. Precision. Is that even a thing they list on the other ones? Heavy grenade. Sell that elegant perfume bottle. One more of these rectangular gems, and we can get that guy sold. In the meantime, what can we do? Lack of skill. I don't know what you're talking about. We're actually going to upgrade this since we. Tend to have ammo for that more than the other. Alright, I don't know that we're actually going to worry about that creepy knight in the basement. Alright, fine. One attempt. One attempt. Because there was stuff down here, wasn't there? That rat we needed. There you are, buddy. Uh-huh. Do a little investigation. See? Oh, we can break some of this stuff now. Perfect. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. just a suit of armor, even a flash grenade, so if we can just get that parasite exposed, we should be able to get rid of him. Yep, there he is. The Golden Knight. Oh, he's got two friends, doesn't he? Yep. Oh my gosh. Look out, we're moving. Oh! He's got a double attack. These guys are unpleasant. Yeah, I feel like we're gonna waste all our ammo on this. Not even gonna yell because we're all out of ammo. It's been a mess. I guess we'll try again. I think we gotta deal with the little guys first if we can. I should not have been able to run through that. No kidding, Leon. Okay, just you and me, buddy. Just you and me. Come on, come and get me. Okay, well that wasn't a very good hit. How did he get me? Ooh. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm done with you. Good, you're down. Wow. Oh man. I think the game knows I spent all my ammo down here. Okay, that wasn't horrible. Do you need to check if there's anything else we can grab around here? All right, yeah. So they gave me some stuff to work with after that. I love this game. It's just like, yeah, you're gonna need all this. That'll do that. Back up we go. Actually, we're gonna do this while we're thinking about it. Yeah, this stuff all seems much less scary when you have a big old gun. Right, and on we go. What is all of this? What? Giant mushrooms. Just what I need. Got bugs. Yeah. We got bugs. So is this door locked then? Is that what I'm getting? Yep. I just kind of assumed. Creepy bugs. I was wondering when we were going to get to the creepy bugs, because I do remember them from the first game. And they get nasty. Yeah, I'll take that help. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. What throne room is going to be. Oh, I thought those were going to be red herbs. They were not. Chronicles of Pursuit. To improve upon the flaws of our human form. Arthropodal symptoms, yikes. Effort to transfuse the black liquid in my body are at the precipice of success. Okay, so we saw the black liquid. Okay. You too. Vista doors. Great. No Vista doors. What? What is all of this? Oh boy. Anything over here worth seeing? Not really. Yeah, this room just looks like trouble. Oh, that room's blocked off. Take a quick stock here. Now the question is, can I make a flash grenade? I can. feeling that's going to come in handy, so we'll shotgun shells. I'm hoping these things are weak to flash grenades, because they used to be. I was trying to run. So the nice thing about these guys, they don't seem super strong. There's just a ton of them. So they can't all fly. They seem to want to play dead, and I'm not into that. Oh, creepy ass bugs. See, that one just flew right up to me. Thanks, game. Yeah, I was wondering about these guys, because they have definitely changed their location from the original game. Is that one bigger? Are they getting bigger? Yeah, I don't like any of this mess. Could really use a break from the creepy ass bugs. Guys are just eating through my ammo. They're so big. They're so big and so unpleasant. Question is how we get through. Ah, great. I'm gonna need this. could have sworn I got more bolts than that. Thank you. I did need that. Otherwise, the next bug is just gonna kill me straight out. Okay, that's the place I came from. I guess I'm gonna go this way because... Done. Yeah, this whole room is just unpleasant. The game's starting to show mercy on us and give us all the health. Yeah, I see you. We're gonna need to save some of this ammo. I don't really know where we're going just yet. Just trying to keep moving. I see. We get one switch and I bet we gotta go find the other. That's not open yet. Alright. Kind of feels like we've cleaned out most of this room, though. Not sure they're gonna prove me wrong. Since they've got so many of these for us, I guess we'll do another one. I feel like that's one of my crossbow bolts over there on the wall. Yep. Yeah, I was ready for that one. Starting to figure this out. Got a little dicey there in the middle. The way they explode is maybe the most unpleasant part. say that now, then one of them's going to murder me and I'll change my mind. It's a very elaborate room. But hey, at least they're not invisible and in the sewers. That part was very unpleasant. I do not miss that from the first game. Alright, I guess we're moving on. There is. Just make sure we're ready for it. Something over there, looks like. Maybe it's down low. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Is this door going to open for me? Oh, I remember this room. Deal with these other dipshits first. Okay. Yeah, we're not messing around with these guys. I say that, and they're just gonna throw more of these enemies at me, aren't they? I'm pretty happy with that dodge, I gotta say. Let's get some distance between us. Ugh, this room. I never liked this room. Oh yeah, we're just dead. So dead.
Dead?
So dead.
It's 4:30.
Let me just get through this room. Should be a save after this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I know. There's two of the guys. I got it. Okay, so I guess these guys are supposed to be helpful. Yeesh. Running, 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 running. Oh my gosh, so much running. Nowhere to go back there, huh? Okay. More shotgun shells. We're gonna need all of those we can get. Look, I know they're blind, but I was hoping it would do something to parasites. Hi, Liz. Oh no. Yeah, that hurt. Did we get one of them yet? Can't tell. Are they done? I think they're done. Yeah. Can we not get murdered right now? That would be great. Of course. Of course. My goodness. That was really annoying. Nothing worse than getting past the tough enemies and then dying to the easy ones. I shot you in the head. Play fair. Yeah, I was running. Not fast enough, clearly. Oh my gosh, I'm in the wrong place. Yep, okay. not a great room, I gotta say. Didn't like that. Dodging hard. Dodging real hard. Yeah, this guy. Okay, I think we got both of them taken out now. Not in the mood, not in the mood. Who else is in this room? I hear them. Where are they? They better not. That was a room, all right. Another flash grenade. Anything else I can scrounge out of this room? Craft some shotgun shells, so I'm not completely out of that. Stuff in this room. I think that's everything. Oh, there's bells. I didn't even see the damn bells. Those would have been handy. That's alright. We made it. Okay, unicorn horn there. It's a perfectly normal key. That's not good. Blood is usually a bad sign. Oh, so unpleasant. What are they doing to her now? She's already infested with parasites. It's that black liquid they talked about. That can't be good for your health.
I don't know if you want to protect Ashley anymore, buddy.
Going down. This rescuing Ashley thing continues to be going spectacularly well.
That's so good. Evidently disabused her of the idea.
Spike pit. Should be a save point right after this. Look, there's something. No. Not something useful, I see. Yeah, this is real unpleasant. Need to find that save point. Not a lot of resources down here at the bottom of this pit, I see. That's a good sign. Yep, okay. I see they decided they did want to do the invisible bug thing. I was kind of hoping we were going to skip that. Visible bugs. You know, I was certain that thing was going to break underneath me. Where'd he go? I saw him. Yeah, I'm not thrilled about the invisible bugs, but I'm also not surprised by them. The unseen. Glowing eyes, though. I was really expecting a save point down here. That was fun, tracking them by the ripples in the water. Don't drink the dark liquid. Yeah, just kick through a wall. Now we're looking. I saw that yellow herb. Definitely want that. Oh, there's light. gut feeling about this. Because I think I know what comes next. That light should be the merchant up there. Yeah, you can say that. There's so much stuff on this one. Just this guy's gonna wait. Tune up, what to tune up? Body armor, you don't need that. Alright. Well, game's heating up. Call it there for now, though.